Highlight, contour, everything, lashes off camera just because I was running out of space. But I'm gonna move on to my lips. I'm gonna come back and do a brow tutorial. I was gonna do it in this video, like show you guys how I do my brows. I might insert a clip, but like one brow came out kind of like meh. So yeah, so I'm just gonna move on to the lips. I'm gonna go for like a very nude lip just because this look is very dramatic and there's a lot going on the face, and I don't wanna go for anything too bold. I wanna be able to have it like kinda toned down. So I'm gonna go for my go-to nude lip. It's Chestnut by MAC, the lip liner. So basically I just line my lips with the Chestnut lip liner, and then I go over it with this. It's like a sample Makeup Forever lip gloss, and it says Artist Plexi Gloss, and it looks like this. It's just like a little sample, and I love this gloss because it's really like intense and pretty. Well, I guess this is not like a nude lip, it's more like a glossy lip, but I just line my lips with the brown. It's like a very natural lip. It almost looks like a bare lip, but it's really not. And then I'm just gonna go on with the lip gloss right on top. And I'm just gonna use this NYC eyeliner duet, and it has like a black and then it has like a nude at the end, and I'm just gonna do my infamous beauty marks that I love. And then I'm just going to apply some bottom mascara. So I'm just gonna use this Maybelline Colossal mascara. This is like my favorite mascara. And I'm just going to coat my bottom lashes. And last but not least, I'm going to spray my face with Fix Plus. And that's it. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick tutorial. I wanted to do a tutorial for St. Patrick's Day, so this is my take on it. A smoky green eye look. I did this 2 years ago, somewhat the same, but this is like my like more advanced version of it because I wasn't really that good at makeup. So like this is like the updated version to that look. I really love it. And if you are into like matte, not too shimmery, but smoky eye looks, then this is a good look for you guys. And I paired it with a nude lip or with like a glossy lip because not everyone is into the matte lips. I personally love matte lips, but I just recently fell in love with glossy lips. So this is my glossy like lip combo. So if you guys like this video, make sure to thumbs up and let me know what you think down below. And yeah, thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.